BJP lawmaker and lawyer Subramanian Swamy and former Indian minister Ashwini Kumar from the opposition Congress party weighed in on the verdict with rather different assessments.
Mediation committee should persuade the Muslim parties, please go and build a masjid somewhere else. That's the only solution, and that will also be the solution if we fight the court case. There is no binding on this. There's my fundamental rights are involved. Even Supreme Court's grandfather can't do anything about it.
In matters of faith, mediation based upon the widest possible consensus amongst leaders of different faiths is the best solution under the prevailing circumstances. In case the mediation were to fail, then obviously the last resort would be the Supreme Court. But we have seen in recent verdicts, particularly relating to Sabrimala and others, that in matters of faith, it is very difficult to rationalize a judgment for its logical cogency and legitimacy.